We are too rich to be suffering the kind of crisis we went through over the last few years. In 1999, as an industry for gold, we estimated that with exploration, within a 10 to 15 year time horizon, we were capable of producing up to 50 tons a year. If you look at it, if you look especially in Australia, the green belts in Australia, they've got a striking similarity with the greenstone belts in Zimbabwe. So we used to have to sell our gold through the Reserve Bank over the last several years. That has changed. Gold producers can sell their gold to whoever they want. In fact, as a matter of fact, the Chamber of Mines is one of the organizations which has got a gold dealing license. We pull together our gold and we bring it down here to the Rand refinery, and that's going very well. That has actually resulted in gold production starting to move forward again.